Now, what are you making today? I mean, right now.
I'm making brownies.
Brownies, and what do you have in there?
Nuts and nibs. Walnuts, almonds, and nibs.
And cacao nibs?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Give her a whirl. And what are we doing here? We're doing the brownies still?
Yeah, we're just playing.
And what'd you put on top of the brownie mix?
It's almost like a halva. It's the sesame tahini, maple sugar, and chia seeds.
And underneath is the chocolate?
The chocolate. Nibs. Yep, the nibs and the nuts.
Nibs and nuts. And there's no dates in this recipe?
Not right now. I was out of dates. I might have put those in the bottom if I had them, but today is what we have.
And then what temperature will you dehydrate this at?
I won't. It's not going to go in the dehydrator. It's just going to be finished when I get the chocolate on top. So I'll make a chocolate sauce and pour it over the top. Kind of all sink in together, and voila, we'll see what we get. Magic, hopefully.
Okay, we'll be back. Cacao butter and maple syrup at a low temperature. We're gonna melt that, and that'll be part of the topping. Quarter teaspoon cayenne. Which is the littlest pepper.
Might change it, you know.
Little cacao floaters going bye-bye in the very mellow heat.
So the boys can
really good job at it. Put some more in if you want.
Help, I need somebody.
Help. Yeah, I only got another three. Intuition?
Yeah.
Listening in?
Yeah. Just seemed like the right thing to do.
Well, you listen to Raw Vegan Radio?
Yeah.
Can I lick the knife?
Yeah.
Thank you. I love you.
Yeah, yeah.